Dear students, see the next question from 10th standard electricity chapter, example problem 12.1 in the NCERT textbook. See the question, an electric bulb is connected to a 220 voltage generator. Okay, it is represent AC. Okay, right, that is a alternating current. A current is, that is 0.50 ampere. Okay. So what is the power of the bulb? Actually, if you observe in our home, okay, in our home, that home line voltage, you know, 220 voltage, 0.5 ampere. So that only they mentioned here. So in our home, we are using some bulb, okay. So that bulb power will be asking, okay. So please listen. For example, it is a source. It is the symbol for AC source, okay. So this is 220 voltage source. Now it will be connected with one electric bulb. Okay. Now it will be connected with one electric lamp. Okay. This is the electric lamp. Okay. So now here the current value is given in the circuit. That is I is equal to 0.5 ampere. Okay. So voltage is given 220 voltage. Current is given 0.5 ampere. Simply they are asking what is the power. Okay, so simple, you know that power formula, voltage into current. So this is the formula. Okay, so therefore power is equal to voltage, whatever voltage, 220 voltage into current. What is the current value? 0.5 ampere. So 0.5 ampere I can write as that is half ampere. 0.5 is nothing but 1/2. Okay, so therefore power is equal to 220 divided by 2. You know that? Yes, that is 110. So 110 power unit is watt. It is watt. Okay. So W is a watt. W A T T. Okay. That's very simple question.